I Thank you. Passo, you're on, Dave.
All right.
Watch out! Nice skills. Yes.
Roger.
Ah.
Right. ¿vale? Hello, how are you?
Hey.
That's right, isn't it? Ooh, snagger.
Might have to have the PC brigade have their way.
Christmas. I tried to go for a run off on my 27th in the park. I got about halfway and I didn't have the willpower, so I'm just going to fall down. Oh, how was that? What happened to New Year's Eve? Right there.
Yeah. I mean, I went to the gym on the 29th as well. It was good and horrible.
Oh, he sounds fresh. What gym do you go to? Oh, yeah.
Happy New Year crap at the end after. Good job,
right? Hell. Not bad, how are you?
Yeah, technically
we are. Oh no, what's the matter?
Later, the next day after 3 hours sleeping
children. Yeah. Alright, mate, how are you?
Alright. Sounds a bit rough.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah! That was New Year's, I think, is when they instantly got ill after going to bed at like 6 o'clock.
Oh, really? You said the whole distance.
Really? Yeah, that's a dead body.
I was basically just. I just wanted to come down again. I didn't even really want to talk to him. I knew that finally I'd put enough friends into my room. But I was sort of toying with the idea, and then when he said you're in the flow, I just hacked the idea of going to a mad bitch at home. And I was like that bitch. Have you ever heard of that before?
I did that once at school. I was like, I've been something, and I was like calling like load of trouble. They're like, what's your excuse? And I was like, my mum's really ill. And I was like, fuck! And just like, you come out, I was like, oh, what's wrong with my mum? It escalated really bad. And they're like, oh, I'm so sorry. I was like, thank you for your
concern. More days off.
I went home.
Good,
that was easy to write. Quite clever.
Hi,
guys.
So we just play it all,
Right there.